Telephone hour tonight are really exceptional. Erik Bruhn, former premier dancer of the Royal Danish Ballet, and Carla Fracci, prima ballerina of the famous La Scala opera in Milan. The ballet is La Sylphide. Its story takes place in Scotland and concerns a young Scotsman who on his wedding day falls in love with a Sylphide, a supernatural female creature with wings. He leaves the wedding ceremony and follows her, but she keeps disappearing. A sorceress gives him a magic scarf which is supposed to keep the Sylphide from flying away, but when he puts it around her, her wings fall off and she dies. Erik Bruhn, Carla Fracci, La Sylphide.